Hi, welcome to POIT. In today's video, we are going to see how we can create a profile for the Outlook from the control panel. So, whenever there is an issue with the Outlook application, we can create a new profile from the control panel. So, first, let me go to the control panel, and in the control panel, we need to select Mail, Microsoft Outlook. And once it has been opened, then we need to click on Show Profiles. So right now we have two. One is the Outlook and the other is the test. So let me add one more profile. So let me add it as like Outlook 1. And then let me click on OK. So now you will be getting two options. One is to set up manually, and the other is to set up your account automatically. So I'm going to select the auto creation of the account. It has already taken the name and email address. No need to enter the password over here. Then let me click on next. So now it will try to set up the account automatically. So now the account will be configured in the Outlook. So let me click on finish here. See, Outlook 1 profile is reflecting now. And if we come at the bottom, we have two options. One is to prompt for a profile to be used, and the other is always use this profile. So if you select the first one, prompt for a profile to be used, whenever you open the Outlook, you will be getting a prompt either to use Outlook or Outlook 1 or test profile. So based upon your requirements, you can open it, but there will not be any difference between Outlook 1 and test profile. Everything will be same. And if you select the next option, like always use this profile, then you need to drop down and you need to click on like Outlook 1 or Outlook, whatever the profile you want to open always. So as there is issue with the Outlook profile, test profile, right now I created Outlook 1 profile. So obviously I want to open the Outlook 1. So here I have selected the second option, always use this profile, and from the drop down I selected Outlook 1, which I created just few minutes back. So let me click on apply and OK. So this is the way how we can create an Outlook profile from the control panel. Thank you for watching this video, and for more videos, please do subscribe our channel POIT.